So all the robotics, all the electronics, all the softwares that are developed to make vehicles that are made to perform surveillance in a maritime environment, which are mainly done during the year in a lab, closed environment, they need to be proven at sea in a real scenario. These assets are made basically for anti-submarine warfare, anti-mine warfare, maritime environment, maritime security, law enforcement at sea, search and rescue operations. We also provide for CMRE, we provided a submarine, a high-tech submarine, to allow CMRE to perform the acoustic underwater trials, the acoustic trials regarding the communications in digital format to underwater communications, and also the cooperative anti-submarine warfare. So basically the submarine provides a target for CMRE scientists to improve their concept of operations regarding the future of anti-submarine warfare using a multi-static system and a multi-static system based on autonomous underwater vehicles. That's what the Portuguese Navy provided to this exercise.